For me, it was a personal test. Could I manage to live in another cultural context and do a job? This was Margaret Mead country. I wanted an international experience, and the thought of living in a small village, as described by Margaret Mead, was thrilling. I think what's been most satisfying, I've had lots of different jobs, worn a lot of different hats, but it's been working with young professionals. I really think that's been what I've been the best at and what I've enjoyed most.